for you. Maybe I'm a fool, but it's fun. They say you rule me with one wave of your hand. Darling, it's grand. They just don't understand.
Thank you. that's Laurence Hobgood. But it's fine. People say you rule me with one wave of your hand. Darling, it's grand. People just don't understand. 'Cause living it's easy living, it's easy to live when you're in love, and I'm so in love. There's nothing in life but you. Oh, how kind of you. Thanks for sticking around for the second set. Goodness, you could be home watching Australian Idol for free. We'll play for you now a marvelous, I guess it's an Orbert Davis enhancement of the arrangement that we came up with for our most recent disc. Here is the title track. Here is Night Moves. Just a masquerade. We're real till the red light is off. Then we go take our faces off, like two clowns in a sideshow. Love is like two dreamers dreaming the exact same. Just another technicolor romance on the screen. Love is like two dreamers dreaming the same. Just another technicolor. What a special night this is for us. I think this might be our sixth or seventh time here, not here, here in Sydney. And man, it's just, it's such a special place for us. A little word about our next piece. Many times when I'm giving an interview to the press and that kind of a thing, they get a little bit of a wind of some of the non-musical studies that I've been involved in, and they almost always get to a place where they say, well, you know, you've always got these messages in your songs, and you've got these things, and la, la, la. And then I have to put on my other hat, and they say, well, what is, you know, what is the message, man, of your song? But it's nice because I should treat it with more respect because it's an opportunity for me to actually say in another kind of a way what I think we're about. And if I had to say it in a non-musical way, I guess I would have to say that in a lost and increasingly hopeless seeming world, we can do anything we want to do to change it. Anything we feel like enough through self-transcendence or self-realization or whatever it is that you want to call it. There's a certain phrase being used commonly among a part of the progressive movement in my country just now that I find striking in the instant poetry of its call to action. People are saying, we are the ones we have been waiting for. That's so hip. As a lyricist, I wish I had written that. I guess as a citizen, I'm just glad people are repeating it. As musicians, my collaborators and I usually phrase thoughts like that through melodies of love and beauty. So our next selection is a case in point, with a marvelous orchestration by Laurence Hobgood, my great collaborator, and my own lyrics. Here is tonight's rendition of The Beauty of All Things. Something within you, there is something in everything that is unbelievable beauty flowing from deep inside. Don't be shocked or surprised if I lift your disguise. Realize that I can see it in all things, all but especially you. There is something we carry, like a rhythm that tells us who we are. The rhythm of living. Here and we'll come to see who we can truly be for time. The race is time, it's sublime. And I can hear it in all things, all, but especially you. Time. eyes upon us to lose our indifference. For time isn't holding us anywhere. I declare life gives sans forfait. Leave the windows of your inner sky and see things as they are, an infinity of light, like a torch in the night. For the sun and the moon and the stars are within you. You are shining in everything that is. Here's what I see in your eyes right now. 10,000 lives over many years, like leaves on the vine of this morning's glory. The determination of years coming to fruition in the ever-present now of your life, unfolding now in the flowering of days. The constellations of stars in the sky are like a fugue of light in velvet hands. The melody never ends, echoing again and again. Nearer still sounds the melody leading through darkened rooms, playing like the sun on the water, like its reflection in your downcast eyes. When will you come to see you like I do, and know you like I do, and hear you like I do, and love you like I do? inside. Don't be shocked or surprised if I lift your disguise. Realize that I can see it in all things, all, but especially you. Something marvelous from a good friend in Chicago, a great poet, a good friend, Mr. Mark Smith. Here is something. There is something of something around us, within us, between us. A something of something, heard sometimes in the sound of one instrument at play. There's a brilliance and a death in each note that vibrates off the string, into the wind, into the breath of the wind, like a sigh. It precipitates upon our perceptions, unnamed. Unsolved resolution. Resolution building like white cumulonimbus clouds above city skyline, stone and steel, above platforms and pedestrians, stone walks and fountains, above pigeons and passers-by to be. Building more mysteriously than the unseen pressure of air that builds over idle sun porch afternoons, where idle manuscripts, sitting silent so long upon a silver stand, are suddenly overturned by new accords of weather sounding with every breath. New rattlings, new taps of the branch against the window, new scratchings at the door, begging to be brought in. There is something in the wind, in the loneliness, that carries us back to the beginning, to the cloud's face, to the yellow jacket's chirr, to the parting and the convergence, to the dark red rapture within the bone's marrow. And whatever that something is, contained in the wind, in the music, in the loneliness, it strains against its boundaries to be found, to be free, to be resolute in the storm-bent bending of stems, in the beating rapture of rain, in the vibrations of the strings set to motion by fingers commanding allegiance from each of the keys as they are played by that something of something around us, within us, between us.
shadowland of quiet. Speak to me of loving, but speak low to me in a way. Whispers open magical doors if you let them, opening to hidden rooms full of colors in shades like Mark days. Everybody speaks of love so loud. They shout as if love were something old, them like something they can order around, like something that comes when
Well, we thank you so much for joining us this evening. I hope you've had a good experience with us, whether you're here for the first time or the seventh time, or maybe somebody dragged you here. Some of you, I maybe even came on purpose, which is nice and hip. I have to say it's particularly humbling and a little scary and such to be here performing for so many beautiful people in this iconic hall in the presence of this tremendous orchestra in this marvelous city. I'd like to say a word of thanks to ABC Classic FM and Big Pond Productions, who are facilitating the world broadcast of our concert tonight. And I'd like to once again offer up a word of thanks to my tremendous trio. Playing drums this evening, a young gentleman who's been with us for a couple of years, and he's just about to move on from a stint with us to be the regular drummer for Sonny Rollins. Please help me thank Mr. Kobie Watkins. Playing acoustic bass, a gentleman who's been in the band since before there was a band. That's got to be 14 years or so now. And he is really the backbone of the whole operation, because wherever we go, he stays put. Please help me thank my dear friend, Mr. Rob Amster. And of course, at the piano, my great collaborator and friend. We've written so many pieces together, and he's such an intensely gifted improviser and arranger. He's just made a new record of his own in a duet setting with Charlie Hayden. So keep your ears open for that. Please help me thank my dear friend, Mr. Laurence Hobgood. And please, one more time for Ben Northey and the Sydney Symphony Orchestra. One more to close out our portion of the evening before the second band comes on. This one we get a lot of requests for, so we had to lay it in there for you. We thank you so much for coming out. We'll hit you again sometime. There was a boy, a certain strange, enchanted boy. They said he traveled very far. Shy and sad of eye, but very wise was he. Then one day, one magic day, he came. As we spoke of many things, fools and kings, this he said to me: the greatest joy just to love and be loved in return. There was a boy, a certain strange, enchanted boy. A tiny tramp of very far, very shy as ever, but very wise. Then one day, one magic day came my way, as we spoke of many things, of fools and kings, this he said to me: the greatest joy to love and be loved in return. To go to out, that you asked, that you out, up, out, that you asked, that you out, up, out, that you asked, so pa 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 Kobie Watkins, Rob Amster, Laurence Hobgood. Playing tenor saxophone this evening, Mr. Julian Wilson. Julian Wilson. Ben Northey conducting the Sydney Symphony Orchestra. There's Julian. Take a bow, brother. To you, and to you, and to all of our friends here in Sydney and around the world, we say thank you so much. We love you. We'll hit with you again sometime. My name is Kurt Elling. Thank you so much. Good night. There was a boy, a certain strange enchanting boy. Can he drive up every far, very far, over land and sea? Little shy, little shy. Thank you, that's very kind. I appreciate all the relatives who I had to pay extra to stand. It was just $5 a piece, so I... This is a really spectacular evening for us, and I'm very grateful to you all for really making it possible, and to this magnificent symphony orchestra for backing me up, man. Boy, you get into a fight, you need to bring the troops. I'll tell you that. And so, of course, not every night on the road is as spectacular as this. And even when it is, eventually, it ends. Who knew, right? So here's something that's from us to you. That's all about that going away feeling. It's morning, I have to go. Though every night pretends, begins in quiet, hoping that it never ends. They're always ending again. Breaking another dream, a dream where we could breathe. Watching lightning over wheat fields through a bedroom window, and the prairie gently rose up with a feeling and embraced us. And when morning found us, I pulled you to me and promised to stay. But that was a dream, and now day. If only Thank you so much. Good night.